Alrighty guys, so I have a really awesome supercard video in store for each and every one of you today. I'm guessing you guys are pretty curious to know what I got from my Hall of Fame quest pack. Well, don't worry, I'm going to show you here in this video, and I'm also going to show you what my girlfriend gets from her Hall of Fame quest pack as well. It's going to be really awesome. I also have a few other things going on as well. I have a WrestleMania 35 Fusion to claim. It's my very first WrestleMania 35 Fusion. Just the other day, I claimed my buddies, and he got Bray Wyatt, but today I will be claiming my very first WrestleMania 35 Fusion, which is really cool. My girlfriend got King of the Ring rewards to claim, a Grand Challenge reward pack for me to open up. Oh, and I almost completely forgot I have more Silver Volt packs to open up in this video as well. Oh boy, there's so much stuff going on here in the video. It's gonna be super awesome, so make sure you do stick around, and make sure if you do go on to enjoy what you see in this video, to smash that like button. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you are new around here for more daily supercard content coming, and don't forget to also turn on the post notification bell as well to join the Nullification squad, which is a very awesome squad if I do say so myself. But anyways, with this all being said, now let's get into the supercard action. All right, ladies and gentlemen, so I'm only one Money in the Bank game away from getting this Hall of Fame quest completed, so let's get into playing this right now. And let's get this done so I can open up this quest pack for you guys and gals. And my Money in the Bank deck is pretty good, even though it's like unbalanced, but it's still really amazing. Like, I always make it to the top, like, no problem, which is a good thing. I'm kind of glad that they forced us to play a lot of Money in the Bank games to get this thing done, because, you know, it is a good way to get our contracts built up. You know, for people that don't like playing Money in the Bank, this was a good way to force people to play Money in the Bank and get some contracts, you know what I mean? So, that's pretty cool. Now, to be completely honest, I'm not really a big fan of the Hall of Fame or throwback quests, because what's the chances of me actually proing the cards I get from those packs, you know what I mean? So, I'm not really a big fan of them, but I like to complete these anyways, you know, because it's more content for you guys. And of course, it's new images for me. But anyways, guys, here we go. We're wrapping this up right now. We will have this quest completely done. So that's really good. All right, give me my double contracts. All right, boom. And yeah, guys, we are done. Let's get into opening up this Hall of Fame quest pack. I'm really excited for this. All right, and let's open this enhancement pack really quick first. All right, it's Gothic Toughness. All right, and now for the Hall of Fame quest pack. Let's see what I get, ladies and gentlemen, in 3, 2, 1. All right, guys. Ooh, a SummerSlam 17 Hall of Fame Sting. That's actually really cool. I like this image. I like it a lot. I'm glad I actually got this. All right. So that's really cool. And now for the Gothic folks, who's it going to be? Oh, it's Lita. Woo. Okay. I like that one too. All right. All right. I'll take it. So with that being done out of the way now, I want to move into opening up my first Silver Volt pack. So let's get into it, ladies and gentlemen, and let's see what I get. So here we go. All right. So let's do it up in 3, 2, 1. Alright guys, so I get crap. Once again, I get a SummerSlam 17 Titus World Slide. Alright, and two Titan cards, so that's not very good. Alright, but anyways guys, the first Titan card is a Toughness, and for the superstar now, who is it gonna be? Let's find out. It's Dolph Ziggler, and he's here to show the world. He's here to show the world. Come on, bring it on. Alright guys, Dolph Ziggler. Yeah, another crappy Silver Volt pack, but anyways guys, gonna start this next one, and once it's done, I'm gonna get into opening it for you guys and gals, so be right back. All right, guys, so the next one is done, and let's get into opening it up. All right, come on, something good this time. Something good this time. Let's see what I get here in 3, 2, 1. All right, ah, it's crap. Yeah, again, people. Come on. Come on, Cat Daddy. All right, so up first here, we get a Beast Ty Dillinger. Okay, we get a Monster Carl Anderson. Too freaking sweet. All right, and for the next monster card now, it is a power. All right, guys, so for this part of the video, I'm actually not home at the moment, so I'm recording this in the car because I'm really anxious to find out what I get from my WrestleMania 35 Fusion, so hopefully you guys don't mind. But anyways, I'm really hoping to get a female because if I do, that will be enough to put me into WrestleMania 35 tier, so let's hope that it happens. We need Billy Kay or Peyton Royce, so that's what I'm hoping to get. Let's get into it, and let's see if we do get one of those two. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, seriously? I had a feeling they weren't going to give me a female. I just had that feeling, And yeah, I was right. So, oh man, like this is so frustrating. This is so frustrating. I want a Peyton or Billy, okay, Supercard? Like, why do you gotta do this to me? All right, ladies and gentlemen, so now I'm on my girlfriend's account, and let's get into opening up her first Silver Volt pack, and let's see what she gets. So here we go. All right, and gotta finger snap it up, so let's do it in 3, 2, 1. All right, guys, so she gets crap here, too. All right, SummerSlam 17, Samoa Joe. Okay, she gets a Monster Speed, and for the next SummerSlam 17 card, who's it gonna be? It's Curt Hawkins. Alright guys, and with that being done and out of the way, gonna start this next one for her, and once it's done, we'll get into opening this up. Okay, so it's done. Are you guys ready for this next one? Huh? You ready? And hopefully she gets something good this time. You know, I didn't get anything good today for my Silver Volt packs. She didn't get anything good from her first Silver Volt pack, but let's hope that this next one will be something amazing. So let's get into it right now and let's see what she gets. Alrighty, let's do it up in 3, 2, 1. Come on, something good. Ah, no, not today, guys. Not today. Nothing good. Nothing good. All right, guys, so up first here, Monster Jimmy Uso. Okay, she gets a WrestleMania 34 Bobby Fish. And last but not least, guys, she gets a Goliath Speed. So I don't know how to feel about these packs anymore, you know? It just seems like they're crap, crap, crap. All right, guys, so the next thing that I want to get into doing here on my girlfriend's account is opening up her Grand Challenge Reward Pack. So let's do it, ladies and gentlemen. Let's see what she gets from this. The Grand Challenge Reward Packs are a lot better nowadays, so she has a really good chance of scoring a WrestleMania 35 card from this. So let's see if it will happen. Let's do it up, folks, in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so no, she does not get one, but she does get 2 shattered cards. That's pretty freaking good still, okay? I really like these Grand Challenge Reward Packs nowadays, except the fact that they are tier-based now. I think that's kind of stupid, but besides that, you get a lot better things from these, so that's pretty cool. But anyways, up first here, guys, she gets a Neon Toughness. Okay, she gets a Neon Drew McIntyre. For the next one, guys, she gets a Shattered Toughness, and this last one's gonna be a Superstar. Pretty freaking cool. Let's find out who it's gonna be. Here we go. It is Shayna Baszler. That's pretty awesome because it's a female, and you guys know how hard it is to get good females in this game nowadays, so, yeah, that's pretty awesome. All right, so the next order of business that I want to get into doing here on my girlfriend's account is claiming her King of the Ring, and she did really good. As you can see, it says she made it to the championship, so that's pretty awesome. And then once we're done claiming this, we'll move into claiming her quest pack, and that will be it for the video. So, yeah, let's get into claiming this right now. All right, and of course, it is a neon pack, so not too bad, okay? But let's see what she gets from this in 3, 2, 1. Alright guys, so up first she gets a Gothic Jeff Hardy. Okay, there's 50 picks, that's awesome. Okay, she gets a Neon Robert Roode. She gets a Neon John Cena, and John Cena sucks! John Cena sucks! Alright guys, she gets a Gothic Victor. She gets a Gothic Eric Young, and she gets a Gothic Rusev Day! Let me know if any of these cards would be a pro for you down in the comment section below. But anyways, guys, let's get into claiming this quest pack now. All right, and I was happy with who I got from my quest pack. Hopefully my girlfriend gets something awesome here, too, from hers. But anyways, let's see what she gets. Here we go in 3, 2, 1. Okay, so she gets Titan Hall of Fame Bruno Sammartino. She's not going to know who this guy is. This guy actually looks like my Uncle Dave. That's kind of weird. Like, at least in this image, anyways, he looks like my Uncle Dave. But anyways, guys, last but not least here, she gets another Shattered, and it is Yokozuna. That's actually a cool one. That's actually a really cool one. I would have been happy with this. All right, all right. That's really awesome. But anyways, guys, that is all I have for this WWE Supercard Season 5 video. I do want to thank you all so much for watching the video. Remember, if you did go on to enjoy it, to leave a big thumbs up on it. Also, be sure to subscribe to the channel if you are new around here for more daily Supercard content coming. And don't forget to also turn on the post notification bell as well to join the Nullification Squad. And yeah, that's all I have to say for now. So thank you guys for watching. Love you guys so much. Catch you in my next Supercard upload. Take care and peace.